Dieter Hartmann-Wirthwein came up with a very bizarre engine design. All four pistons are interlinked, with ride rods and rockers pivoted to the outside pistons. With a doubled V8, a moderate Ducati was transformed into a very weird 70 horsepower, 52 cubic inch variant. Overly complex, this will not directly displace a conventional Ducati, but it does credit Dieter's ability of making crazy mods. It also deafens everyone in the local neighborhood.